pretty much, I think all of the team and the staff here have actually abandoned their posts so they can come check this out. Everyone's so excited about it. Mr. Switch and I were having a chat last year about it. He said there are plans afoot for something like this. And I could see how excited he was back then. So, I mean, none of us, I mean, we just can't wait for you guys to hear this. So, here we go. We counted 18, 19, 20 pieces in total, including you guys, with Mr. Switch, DMC World Champion. So here we go, guys. Massive round of applause, please. This is Symphonica with your conductor, Miles.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is a journey into sound. Into sound. 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 A journey into sound.
A journey with music of drama. Brilliant, arresting, extravagant. Ladies and gentlemen, Symphony Fantastique.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Hello BPM, how are you doing? Good. Now you can do a little bit more of that. How are you doing BPM? Lovely. So yes, so we've gathered a wonderful orchestra for you today. We've just celebrated our 1 year anniversary of playing, I think. So we played at Boomtown Fair a year ago. And it's great to be here. So because this is a DJ festival, very quickly for the tech heads, of what I'm using, everyone else is using actual instruments, which, you know, you touch them and they make sound. and plus years of training, which I don't have. And my particular setup, I'm using a tractor for the setup, and rather than just playing backing tracks to these guys, I'm also triggering loads of individual loops. So I think, yeah, with the screens on, you can sort of see I'm doing different things and also adding some scratches. So our set list, we sort of play a mixture of new compositions, some familiar classics. So you're going to hear a big mixture of things. So I think we're going to go to our next track, which is something you might recognise. And your clue for this is Keanu Reeves. That's the subtle clue. Hope you enjoy it. Cheers. Thank you. I love the silence. This is why it's like a classical concert. You just have no one cough. That's right. You can't cough if you want to. Next one. This one is a lovely take of a familiar classic. You might know it. See if you can guess it before the sample drops. I think it's a very obscure 80s sci-fi film, but once the sample goes, yeah, you'll know it.
Hello.
Hey. We don't buy, by the way. If you do want to come in and enjoy the strings and the orchestra, do come in. Come in, let other people in. I love... For you guys, this is the same reaction I got yesterday. It was like, nothing. Come on, guys, come on in. Yes, exactly. You want to film this right up close and personal. That is what we like to see. Right, so I'm going to give my voice a break because I believe you kick the next one off, Mr. Miles. And this is a bit of a 90s Ibiza mashup classic.
Thank you.
Yo, here we go. Alright, you can go ahead and start. At the count of three, I want everybody in the place to be to make some noise if you're down with me. One.
Oh,
there you go. Hope you enjoyed that. Well, we might just have time for one more. Should we do one more?
Yeah.
I feel the same. I'm not that fussed about it. You know, I can take it or leave it. No. Should we do one more?
Yeah.
Hey, that's what we like to see. Right. So we're gonna get some very special guests and friends of mine. Great Scott. Please welcome them onto the stage. Please welcome them.
Thank you guys.
Oh, you both got one. Sorry, I'm superfluous. You guys do the talking bit, I'll do this bit.
Yo, it's alright, I'll just welcome myself on the stage, man, it's alright. Man, I think we need to get the energy up in here. Like, I'm free, I want everyone to make some noise for these guys, alright? One, two, three!
Yeah! Woo!
Got any hip-hop fans in the house? Yeah, alright.
Let's see some heads bopping and some feet stomping then.
Yo, I like you guys, you're at the front. You guys are over there, you come forward, man, come forward, it's all good, I promise you. You're gonna enjoy yourself, you'll put a smile on your face and everything, man, I promise.
Yo, put your hands up, people! Put your hands up,
man! Let me see him, yes!
Where's the Tupac fans? Where's the Dr. Dre fans? Yeah? Alright.
Yo, everyone at DPM, I'm gonna count to three. And everyone's gonna make some noise, alright?
Anything like that here at BPM, and what a way to celebrate our 10th anniversary as well. Mr. Switch, guys, give it up for Mr. Switch, and that was absolutely amazing. Symphonia, I mean, you guys were just brilliant as well. And yes, Miles, our conductor as well, guys. We've had basically the whole team, as I say, like before, when we started, pretty much everyone from the BPM team has abandoned their post to come and watch this. So get back to work, you look, off you go. Listen, guys, coming up, we've still got a few DJ sets. We've got a masterclass coming up from Marky G later on. And I'm going to hand over to, I think it's just setting up now, we've got Fenton G on the decks in just a second. But thanks to our guys as well from Showbay who sponsored this arena. We're going to be checking out their light show in just a sec as well, guys. Also for you who are from